He was born a little baby on the Appalachian Trail. At 6 months old, he'd done 3 months in jail. He robbed the bank in his diapers and his little bare baby feet. All he said was, folks, my name is Outlaw Pete. I'm Outlaw Pete, I'm Outlaw Pete, can you hear me? At 25, a Mustang pony heated steel, and it rolled around and round on heaven's wheel. Father Jesus, I'm an outlaw, killer and a thief, and I slowed down only to sow my grief. I'm Outlaw Pete, I'm Outlaw Pete, can you hear me? He cut his trail of tears across the countryside, and where he went, women wept and men died. One night he woke from a vision of his own death, saddled his pony and rode deep into the west, married a Navajo girl and settled down on the race. And as the snow fell, he held their beautiful daughter to his chest.
Some say Pete and his pony vanished over the edge. Some say they remain frozen high upon that icy ledge. A young Navajo girl washes in the river, skin so fair. Braids a piece of Pete's buckskin chaps into her hair. I